I'll redo this one just because it's my bad.
Nah, it's okay. Let's see. Let's do another one. That was just a long shot and a bad early hunt anyways.
Why can't I touch a Ouija board, Peaceegg? Why am I not allowed to touch a Ouija board?
Because you are someone with all the money and buying all the objects. You cannot... The rich cannot touch a Ouija board. The Ouija board is the peasant's item.
Oh, bleep it.
All right. Bleep it indeed. Yeah, I didn't hear anything speeding up. Copy that. No Luigi boards for you. Yes, exactly. Yeah, they can hunt us immediately for sure, but
no mirror.
Orb in the front bedroom.
No salt mini circle and no Ouija.
Okay, we have an orb in the front front bedroom.
We got two.
Didn't see any fingies. Yeah, Thaze can end immediately. It probably wasn't going to be... It could have been Raiju, though. Raiju is 80%, I think. Let's get more stuff in there.
Yeah, I'm not seeing thingies as well. Just open the door back up.
Okay, yeah, I'm writing those off then. Yep, that's exactly it, Gaijin. Where are you?
I'm close.
You heard the man.
You heard him.
Mario Kai Onryo. Or Mimic, for the record. But oh, can't because no fingies. Writing, yep.
Writing.
Yeah, Dot's freezing, writing. I don't think it's gonna be freezing, it's like 40s in here.
Yeah, it wasn't doing it for me over there.
Give us a sign. Show yourself.
Nice view of your butt, by the way.
Tim. 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 Hey, J-Saws. Thank you. Thank you for hanging out. As long as you did, I appreciate that. Have yourself a good rest of your day.
Okay, let's do that.
Yeah, they start off pretty bad, like a rev, but yeah. We're gonna do another smudge. Alright, come on back.
And you said it wasn't gonna be freezing.
It sure didn't seem like it was gonna be in the 40s. This is definitely an Onryo. Yeah. Definitely an Onryo.
Yes,
definitely an Onryo.
Definitely. Definitely on.
Can't be anything else. It's gotta be an Onryo.
Yes!
Welcome back. I prepared some jobs for you.
Finally, we get some good luck. Let's keep it going through 5 more maps.
But yeah, you don't have to tell me the breaker's on here because I am not mapping now.
Okay, sounds good. Tarot cards.
Okay, I heard something you touched up here. Five, up here in the kitchen. I mean, not kitchen, bathroom.
I will say, water. Upstairs kitchen is kind of cool, though.
Yeah, you got 5 up here.
Sweet. And an orb. 5 an orb.
Dots or fingies?
Give us a sign. Show yourself. Give us a sign.
See the orb playing around. you really want to just do dots.
I agree. I'm going to get more dots, though. What do you say?
Go, go, go.
You got dots?
I'm not going to say yes, but I might have. I don't know if you just...
I did not see them.
Okay, well, we're not going to count it yet. We just need to...
I'm staring.
Okay.
Yeah, it's dots.
There it is, yep.
Didn't waste too much time. Sure. Yeah, no, it's a good call. No. We saw that. We saw that. That's a really good edge field, actually.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
Really good edge field.
We are doing this, P-Sag. We're doing it.
I don't want to jinx anything. Basement, I'll go. No, it's good. I appreciate that. Tarot again, by the way.
Ew.
Agreed. Nice. 50-50 was successful. It is the left side of the basement. Power's on. Orb in the living room. Give us a sign. Show yourself. What's your name?
Well, temperature is not dictating that there's an orb there, but I'm trusting you.
I mean, I see it.
Something got touched.
Yeah, checking doors. I don't have EMF on me, but no fingies.
Yeah, the door right there.
Okay, no fingerprints on that.
I'll put that on the table.
Might be, like... in the hallway, then. I don't know.
Yeah, checking rooms. Hallway is definitely the cooler of the areas, but it's not by much. It's like 9.
Nah, that's not really good. It's a pretty obvious orb. Okay, the orb is moved from where it is on. It's not on the camera site anymore. I'm gonna have to remove that. I bet it's the hallway.
Oh. Well, I have a 3 here, and I moved the camera right there, but I was unsure.
Copy that. No orbs right here in the dining.
Okay, dining.
Where are you? Where are you? Spirit box. Not 5, nope. Unlikely to be fingerprints given we didn't get them here. But yeah, writing temps. Oh, ribcage, nice. Love those. It was that door. We can write up fingerprints, by the way. Another door touched, no fingers.
Okay. Dots, writing, freezing. I'm bringing in that smudge.
Copy that.
Right after I eat some pills, because we're close to under 60.
Copy, I'll go get some too. Yep, got her baby back ribs. Pills, yeah, I need some. I'm gonna smoke it out, Sticks. We gotta try this. Alright, doing my smudge.
There you go. Okay.
Give us a sign. Show yourself. Writing.
Thank you.
Whew, right on time.
Mare.
That's a mare, yep. We have a chance, y'all.
Not bad, but not great.
Yep. Got a good chance to make up time here for good. It's upstairs.
Yep.
Pun intended, maybe. Welcome back, Noria. I'm gonna go check murder closet. No, it's a mirror.
Fingers on.
Copy that. I think it's the left bedroom here by murder closet.
Okay, I'll come down.
Yeah, I saw myself holding the mirror. That was some nice ASMR by the ghost.
So the
left?
Right here, yes. I'm gonna go around check to make sure there is not an orb somewhere.
Okay, I'm also gonna check to see how much that danger sanity was.
Yeah, if a hunt starts, definitely wanna keep an eye on that number. I don't see an orb around here, just gonna set up.
Okie doke. But yeah, when you come back to the truck, take some pills, please.
Oh, you got it. I'm beelining right for those pills. Yep. Nothing yet. It'd be nice if we got something off of this.
Freezing.
Copy that, thank you. Okay, we gotta rush.
Back.
Sounds good, getting more stuff in there. I am feeling this one, I gotta be honest. This one feels real good. Actually, let's toss it over here. Dots. I think it's an Oni.
You think so?
We didn't see the ghost orb, have we? I think it's gotta be Yurei or Oni. I think it's gotta be an Oni then.
Alright, I'll do it.
I'm gonna feel terrible if we miss this, but I looked around for that orb and didn't see anything.
Alrighty. I believe you.
I hope we're right. This would be amazing if we get this right. Yes! Yes.
Medium, please.
I'll go there. That felt real good. had to take that chance. Like, I'd given a thorough look around for that orb. If it had appeared there, it would have been, like, in geometry somewhere. Get up the stairs.
I was really hoping for it to be in the lawyer, but it's not.
Yeah, we got a Ouija board. Where are you? Boys' bedroom. Boys' bedroom. Goodbye. I was asking when you said that.
Yep, it's here. Yeah, it's the far back to the left.
Okay, on my way. I need to get some pills first. Can't risk a hunt or something at far out.
Yeah, please take pills.
Yeah, I wanted to make sure I got at least one before I went out there.
Yeah, so sorry about the thing. I just heard something get slumped and I was like, knew it had to be second floor.
Yeah, I already had the Ouija pointer down when I was asking, or when you said that, so I had to go with it. There's an orb in here, and it's freezing.
All but five. How old are you? Where are you? Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? Do you want us to leave? How old are you? Where are you? Do you want us to leave? How old are you? Do you want us to leave? Okay.
Where are you? Where are you? Give us a sign. Give us a sign.
Stop.
Perfect, thank you. I can't do what I want to do in chat right now because we have to run out.
You're right.
Sweet. Whew.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Okay, got it. In the garage. Let's go. Oh, it's snowing. Okay, well, that's great.
Yeah, go to the garage. I'm gonna do a quick search.
Sounds good. Running there. Power's on.
Wait a second, I heard something.
I did too. It's out there.
Yeah, it's over here. It's in the kitchen. I mean, not the kitchen, the bathroom.
Right. I gotcha.
Anything?
Nothing on my end, no.
Okay.
Fingies in five.
Five.
Jin Myling, Obake, or Goryeo.
It won't be spirit box. It will not be spirit box.
Copy that. I can't. I gotta run out there and watch.
Come on.
Yeah, I know. I'm watching for dots since there is a Goryeo risk. Sounds good. I'm watching still. I want to keep an eye on this in case it is Goryeo.
Okay.
No dots yet.
All right, heading back.
Okay. More writing temps, okay. I don't see an orb, shoot. Writing or temps. Come on back, come on back, come on back. Oh, we just missed it. Miling.
Coming.
Okay, this is amazing. We did very good. It's not going to be sub 20, but.
Okay. Just wait.
Miling.
Yeah, baby!
20 minutes and 40 seconds.
Holy crap!
That's incredible, my dude.
Oh my.
I think that's better than our quartet.
Yes, that is better than our quartet. That is unbelievably better than our flippin' quartet.
And it's like that Willow. What? Oh, everything went very well there. I can't complain about it. The Tanglewood is the worst one. Well, technically it's not. No, the Ridgeview is the worst one, but that was a pain in the ass. It was dining room.
I'm surprised we got the writing. That's all I can say is I'm surprised we got the writing.
Yeah, no kidding. That was, whew, that's a good one to end the duos on, because heck yeah.
I just saw the pen and I just started to run away.
Yeah,
and I'm like,
yeah.
It's writing. And I knew it, I had a feeling it was above 20, but I knew it had to be a PB because of, it just seemed like everything was going up well.
Yeah, if we had lost the PB, I would have told us to slow down. But no, we had that. That was amazing. Incredible.
Oh, man. Now we have to do triples and quattros so that we can beat 20.
See, I genuinely think we can beat 20 pretty easily with a good quartet run. But we just have to get everybody together.
Yeah, it's just like, You saw what we did. We killed it.
Yeah, that was
We killed it.
That was, everything went together very well. No complaints. That was perfect. That was damn near perfect.